If your child is struggling with lying, so if you experience and you have your child that is kind of like beginning to lie, and you want to look at correcting that because you're not liking that, which is a thing in which parents often experience and see. Like, I remember when I was a kid, like, I lied all the time to my child. And I even talking with other people, like, they lied a ton. And I've done a little bit of research and I definitely have some understanding into why that is and how you can begin to solve that. So the first thing that you must look at if your kid is lying and you want to change that is look at the ways in which you're lying. Now, you might be like, well, dude, I'm talking about my kid here. Why the hell are you telling me if I'm lying? Like, why should I look at that? Because your children model what you do. They don't listen to what you say. They don't care. They, like, it goes one ear out the other. Like, you can tell when you can give your child all of the lessons and lectures in the world, but they won't do anything. They model your being. So if you lie to them, they pick that up. They know that, and they begin to see that that's okay. No matter how many times that you say it's not okay, if you are out of integrity in that realm, they will pick that up and begin to do that behavior. So one way of fixing it is beginning to look at the ways in which you are lying to your children and or lying in your life, and beginning to work on always telling the truth. Because if we want our kids to tell the truth, which is the opposite of lying, if we always want them to tell the truth, then we must be willing to tell them the truth. And a classic example of this is like you end up getting like a bag of Oreos. I don't know why Oreos are coming to mind. I never honestly buy Oreos. I don't eat junk food. It's very rare that we do ever introduce that into our household. But let's say you buy a bag of Oreos and you tell your child that you can only have one Oreo. And the child's like, well, you go and eat a bunch afterwards. Or like, you can only have one too. And you're like, okay, we'll make that agreement. We'll only have one together. And then you have one, he has one. Then after he goes to bed, you crush the whole bag, or you have five of them. And he wakes up, he's like, where are the Oreos? He's like, you said that you're only gonna have one. So it's little lies like that. It's all the little lies that we tell our children about the playground's closed, or this store is closed, that we can't go there, they don't have this anymore, when you don't actually know. All of those little lies, you must begin to correct. Now, the second thing that you must do if you want your child to begin to stop lying is when they tell the truth, praise the hell out of them. When they tell the truth, no matter how bad it is, praise them. Say thank you for telling me the truth and do not punish them afterwards. Now, that might sound counterintuitive because you're like, well, I'm just used to punishing kind of like my child when he does that. This is why lying happens. After everyone that I've talked to, they lied because they knew that if they were to tell the truth, they would get in trouble. See, that's what we've created. We've created this almost like hysteria where when we tell the truth, we get shamed, we get punished, we get belittled, we get grounded, we get things taken away. So why, what motivation, what thing is there to encourage a children to tell the truth? There is none. It's only pain, it's only suffering, so they're not gonna do it. But the moment that we begin to praise them and appreciate them for telling the truth and not punish them, that is the moment that things begin to change, because now they know that it's safe enough for them to tell the truth. Because when you punish them, they do not feel safe, and they begin to kind of like get that, okay, I'm getting shamed, I'm getting shamed, I'm getting punished, I'm getting things taken away. So I'm not feeling safe right now inside of my body, inside of my soul, inside of everything, so I'm going to begin to lie. But when they get praised for the truth, when they get know that it's a safe enough space to open up and share and begin to tell the truth, then they will begin to tell the truth more and more and more and more. And the more that they feel safe, the more that they feel loved, the more that they feel appreciated, the more that they will begin to tell the truth. So that is what you must do. Do not punish, as hard and as wild and as hard as it may be not to punish them. Take space and please do not do it, because the more that you punish them for the behavior, the more that they won't tell you what they did. And you and I, and I can only imagine, I don't know, but you probably want a wonderful relationship with your child. You probably want one that's connected, where they tell you things that they're really going on for them, instead of lying that, oh, I'm all good, when really they're not good. You want to have a truthful connection with them. And those are just two ways of doing it. The first way was to look into your own life and your own being, and how are you lying? And look at not just to your kids, but also everywhere. Are you lying to yourself? Are you lying to your husband? Are you lying to your spouse? Are you lying to your significant other? Are you lying about random things? Are you exaggerating the truth? Are you lying to your child? Then look at, are you shaming, punishing, and disciplining him when he does, him or her, when he does tell the truth, or they do tell the truth? And how can you begin to praise them for telling the truth and not punish them? That's it. That's all. So much love. That's all that wanted to come through here. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you hit a thumbs up and like, comment. Do you disagree? Do you agree? What else could you be doing to help encourage the truth to be told? Because that is the opposite of lying. Drop a comment. Let me know. And remember to subscribe to today's video. So much love, guys, and we'll see you guys soon.